Mr. Noodle?
Oh, yeah! You need paper!
Use the paper to wrap the present.
Oh. Not that much paper,
that's
Mr.
That
Noodle.
Much. That's
no, no, stop,
that's
Mr. Noodle.
Much.
That's enough paper.
It's too much!
That's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle!
It's too much!
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
I'm not too much this time, Mr. Noodle. Be careful.
You need scissors to cut the paper, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yeah. You need scissors, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, use the scissors.
Very good, Mr. Noodle. Okay, now cut the paper.
You cut the paper good, Mr. Noodle. Nice looking.
Now, wrap the present.
Wrap the present.
Wrap the present, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, that's the present. Oh, no.
You need tape.
Yeah, that's the tape. Yeah, very good. Now pull off some tape, Mr. Noodle. There you go. Oh, no.
Not that much tape.
Just a little bit, Mr. Noodle.
It's going to get stuck together.
Too much tape, Mr. Noodle. It's sticky to you.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
Keep going, Mr. Noodle.
Wrap the present, Mr. Noodle.
Wrap the present first. And now the other side. Very good.
Wow.
Mr. Noodle, remember, just a little bit of tape.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
He's doing it.
You got it.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
All right, now, finish wrapping the present.
Finish it, Mr. Noodle.
keep going, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, there's more.
You have to wrap the ends of the present.
Both ends?
Just a small piece of tape, Mr. Noodle.
Just a little. That's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Yay!
You did it, Mr. Noodle!
You wrapped the present! Yay!
Uh-oh. You wrapped your finger, Mr. Noodle.
Take it off. I wonder what the present was.
Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you wrap a birthday present?
Hi, Dorothy. This is how you wrap a birthday gift. You put in a special bag. Happy birthday, Dorothy. Dorothy, this is how I wrap a present. I put a big bow on it. You have to take the paper off the sticky part, then you stick it on. Happy birthday, Dorothy.
This is how I wrap a present, Dorothy. I fold the paper onto the box like this. Then I fold the corners. And I do the same thing on the other side. Now I put a bow on. There. Happy birthday, Dorothy.
Thanks, kids. Oh, thanks, Dorothy. And now Elmo will ask a baby. Hello, baby. Hi. Hi. Oh, baby, how do you wrap a gift? Thank you, baby. And now Elmo has a question for you. How many candles are on this birthday cake? Let's count them and see. Here they go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven! Yeah, seven birthday candles. Oh, how many elephants does it take to blow the candles out? Oh, there he is. Oh, silly elephant. One. Thank you, elephant. Great counting and great candle blowing. Boy, it must be the elephant's birthday, too. Oh, that makes Elmo wonder. What can have birthdays and what can't? Elmo wants to know, don't you? Okay. Oh, boy, it sounds like the drawer knows. Open up, drawer. Do birthday cakes have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can eat birthday cake at a birthday party. Do telephones have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can call to wish someone a happy birthday. Do ponies have birthdays?
Yes.
But ponies don't eat birthday cake. They can have a birthday apple. Happy birthday, pony. Do trash cans have birthdays?
No.
But Oscar has a birthday in his trash can.
Don't remind me.
And fish have birthdays, too. Oh, is Dorothy having a good birthday? Oh, good. And ponies have birthdays, and grouches...
This is a a special email for Dorothy. Bring it in, fellows! Ready, everybody?
Ready!
Happy birthday, Dorothy!
Goodbye, Elmo!
Bye, Dorothy! Email me, Dorothy!
Thanks, computer! Oh, be careful! Dorothy left her email. Now, where was Elmo? Oh, that's right. Everybody has birthdays, even mommies. Elmo's friend Hampton made a special cake for his mommy's birthday. Oh, his daddy helped too. And Hampton told Elmo all about it.
My dad and I made a cake for my mom for her birthday. We found my mom's favorite kind of cake in her cookbook. Then we followed the directions. I helped my dad break the eggs. You have to be careful so that eggshells don't get in the batter. Add milk and vanilla. Then mix those together. You mix flour and sugar and salt and baking powder in a bowl. Then we mix the wet and dry ingredients together. My dad used the electric mixer. I got to taste the batter. We poured the mix into a cake pan. Then my dad put the cake pan in the oven. When the cake was done, then we put on the ice cream. I decorated the cake myself. And gave it to Mom. I helped her blow out the candles. Then we ate the cake. Yummy.
Cake. Great cake, Hampton. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about birthdays, don't you? How can we learn more? Oh, yeah! Elmo can watch the Birthday Channel. Good. Okay, turn yourself on, TV.
The Birthday Channel, where every day is a birthday. And now, the girl who loved birthdays.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved birthdays.
I love birthdays.
She loved birthdays so much, she traveled all over the world to celebrate her friends' birthdays. She went to Iceland, where they had special pancakes with syrup for her friend Bjorn's birthday.
Yum!
I love birthdays!
She went to Mexico, where they had a piñata for her friend Carmen's birthday. A piñata is filled with goodies.
Oh boy, a ball, candy, and a peso! I love birthdays!
She went to Israel, where they played a game called Bli Yadayim for her friend Avi's birthday.
Try to get your hat on your head without using your hands.
Okay. I love birthdays!
And when she got home to Ypsilanti, it was her birthday!
Happy birthday!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's my birthday. I love birthdays!
Coming up on the Birthday Channel, Born Free, Born on the 4th of July, and Born Yesterday.
Oh, thank you, TV. Wow. There's so many special things to do on birthdays. But Elmo wants to know more about birthdays.